Oh, Peter.
Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
Well, with that, the way it's time to go outside and help more people around. Alright. You know, I'm getting tired of looking at that suit. I'm gonna see if I can change it. Ooh, I got enough for this. Ha ha ha.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Alright. Nope, that's not where I want to go, but okay.
Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Man's this good.
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381, package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
Time to swing into action.
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
Oh boy.
Michael's alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
That's not good. Come on. Come on, why aren't you going fast?
This is Sable International. We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Oh boy.
Whoa, whoa, there's a bio- tactical weapon in there.
All units, open fire.
That's definitely not good.
Why is someone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Hi.
You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missile in Manhattan.
All right, that was easy. Why does everything have to be not easy?
I need to clear the guys in the trunk before I go after Lee.
Nope. Excuse me. Nope. Nope.
Target lost. Reacquire.
He is coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry.
Whoa.
Lee, hand it over.
Nope. Got
it.
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it! I'll take this!
Whoa. What's going on?
Doing to me.
Giving you a new perspective. What the hell?
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came.
Where were you? Real or in my mind.
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
What in the world? Wait, where? Oh, he's over there. This is so weird.
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Whoa.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks.
One way or the other, you will join me.
Not really. Hi.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims. You couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands.
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing.
Everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls.
Huh. ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength.
Nope. Another.
You can come back.
I have another.
Oh boy.
There we go.
No!
Okay. Whoa, boy.
Should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now.
I'll go with her.
Thank you. I'll remember this.
Man, someone's not very happy.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Yeah, probably should.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Wow.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city is now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
All right. Let's do one more backpack hunt. Oh, nope. Crime never pays. And neither should I.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that.
Me either.
Need to check.
Let's see. Hi.
I said no more City Hall, and I meant it.
No guns. All right, time to disarm this thing. How do I disarm?
Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful.
Oh, right.
Time to get that army.
Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see.
That time to get sweaty palms.
Can I... I can't, okay.
Engage for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
All right, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Come on. Come on. Get over. Okay, where's the others? Come on. Move, 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 move. Perfect.
Yeah, Spider-Man! I mean, thank you for your business.
Anytime, officer. Anytime.
There we go. So far, so good. And now, you won't.
Sable team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over.
Really? Again?
The Oscar under fire. It's the demon.
These guys never quit, do they? There we go.
Fury, I've been meaning to ask. How does Sable's team feel about our special relationship?
Oh, they love it.
That bad, huh?
Let's just say if they ever found out how much info I beat, Marcel and Rikers would be the least of my problems.
I don't want to put you at risk. If it's easier to cut off communication.
How would that? Trinity needs us working together now more than ever. Screw Sable. It's business as usual.
That's why you're the best, Yuri. Nothing shakes you.
Damn right.
Sable agents.
But it was fun.
Indeed it was. Now let's go. All right. So far we're doing so good. No harm, no foul. Okay. All right, time to go all the way up to the top. Alright, here we go. Hello. What's this part? Chicken stone not in the... You know what, let's do one.
Here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Probably should, huh? Let's see what we got here.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Okay. Let's see. Perfect.
That should do it. Time for a test run.